Okay, this guy is Zeus. We are doing this here at my house because we're fostering Zeus. We have a application on our computer, next door application that's you might be familiar with. And it was probably a couple months ago that I first saw him posted, and he was posted free to Good Home. That's a really bad idea for all kinds of reasons. And if you follow this site, I've talked about it before. But, you know, there's no investment when people get a dog for free. And most people free to Good Home just want the dog gone and will give it to anybody. Ironically, they did not want him to go to rescue. I think they didn't understand what it was about because I did contact them and offered to help him out. Here. Hey, he's got a toy, dude. That's one way to get his attention. So they said they'd already given him to somebody, and I just felt bad thinking, you know, what kind of home? Did they do anything to check it out? So probably a month and a half later, a couple months later maybe, he was posted again, free to Good Home. So it was basically the same story. They were not willing to work with me on him, and so I just asked a friend of mine to give him a call, see if they could get the dog, and that's what happened. So he is an absolutely wonderful dog, as you can see. We think he's about 5 to 6 years old. He has a vet appointment on Monday. I'll see if I can't find out a little more about it, you know, get a firmer guess on his age, but that sounds about right to me. He clearly is overweight. I think he could probably stand to lose, really, honestly, maybe 15 pounds, maybe even 20 pounds, because his frame isn't large at all. And my dog is taller than he is, and she only weighs about 40 pounds. So, but it doesn't slow him down. I mean, when you take him out on a walk, he is ready to go, and he's like a little tugboat, isn't he, Steve?
Oh yeah, he pulls. He's strong. He's prances, he's chipper, he runs good, and he pulls on at least a little bit, but steady,
yeah,
straight line, he's not crazy.
And really enjoys it. I mean, he really gets excited when the leash comes out, as most of them do. I'll pause until he's back here. Okay, so he's been here for a few days. We did get him to the groomer and got him all fluffed up, and he's got a beautiful, beautiful soft coat. His back legs seem maybe a little stiff at times, and I really think getting some weight off of him would make a difference with that too. These dogs just aren't meant to carry this kind of weight. So, but he is great in the house. He is 100% housebroken. hi, buddy. Okay.
Hey, give me the toy.
It's a little different trying to do these at home than it is sitting at the kennel with the dog on a leash that's just happy to be out of there, out of the kennel. Hi. Go see him. So sorry, I'm kind of all over the place on this. Anyway, he has great house manners. We brought the big crate in, set it up. The people that had him said he was crate trained, and they said housebroken, and they were certainly right about that. Not knowing what we'd be dealing with for sure, though, we brought the crate in the house, and we had him in it for a very short period of time, and then after that, it was clear that he just didn't need it. Now, we have not left him home alone with both of us out of the house. I mean, somebody's been here the whole time when he's been here, but we have gone to bed and slept and had him loose in the house with my female husky. Good boy.
Down.
Good boy. So we've had him loose with her. Again, solidly housebroken. He has not chewed on anything that he's not supposed to. And I was noticing the other day that he had a rubber toy out and a rope toy out and a tennis ball out. And we were kind of taking the toys away because the two dogs were getting too interested in the toys at the same time. And so I put those away, and he was laying right by my rubber flip-flops here, and absolutely knows those are shoes and not something for him to chew on. He really likes squeaky toys. I had a nice squeaky duck we could have played with, but he tore the squeaker out of that. This one, I think, is battery operated, so he thinks he's killing it.
He's very mindful with his teeth. When you grab the toy, he won't bite you. Even if you get in with him with the toy, he won't even nick you up, and he takes treats very gently. He's really good about that.
Great, great. That is good to know. So he'll let you know when he wants to go outside. Again, he's been loose. We had one. Hey, buddy, come over here. We had one very short scuffle with he and my female husky, and that was my fault because I left food out and unattended, and so that was over with in a second. He's very responsive. He loves belly rubs. If you can get him to lay down, you pet him, and he'll just flop over and give you that belly. I think he's a little distracted because my dog's outside barking, and I think he kind of wants to go see her.
And he chews on chew toys, but not shoes.
Exactly.
My boots are out. My expensive boots are out. Your flip-flops are out.
Yeah.
He hasn't touched a shoe.
Nope. He knows what dog stuff is and what people stuff is. So he's just so ready to come into somebody's home. He's been bounced around that I know of 3 times. The people that had him most recently said he was great with kids. They have 4 kids, and they really were rehoming him because he is not cat friendly. And they have a cat, so they said they would have kept him otherwise. The kids loved him. They actually took the kids out for ice cream when my friend went to pick up the dog. They told him, but so they didn't have to see him leave. So he's good with kids. Again, really playful, but he's also very mellow. I mean, we had to get him up to do this video because he's just been, it's a little snowy outside. He's just been sacked out in the house all morning, snoozing away. And he'd just be a great dog for anybody. He'd be a great dog for an older person, for a family, for a single woman, for a guy. He does need somebody that's going to exercise him and watch his food intake, so we can get some of the pounds off of him, and that'll make him live longer and keep his feet a lot better, too. Okay. So look at that. Look what a sweet boy he is. There we go. He's just so lovable.
Hey, buddy.
I think he'd be a great guy's dog. He seems, of course they always do, he seems to prefer my husband over me, but that's kind of standard around here.
Bye.
So there we go. Hey, come here. Come here.
Hi, good dog.
Give us a kiss.
Hi, good dog.
Good boy. Good boy. Give us a kiss. Look at those white eyelashes. He's a
good guy. Hi, good, good dog. Buddy.
Okay.
Is that yours? Can I have it? Can I have it? Sit. Good boy. Is it fun? Good boy. Sit. Good boy.
Now he'll try and rip the fur off of it.
Sit.
He'll sit and shake for you.
Sit. Give me a paw. Good buddy. Good buddy. Good dog. Good job.
Don't kill it. Don't kill it, silly. Don't eat it. Get him.